Last night at WWE's pay-per-view Payback, Daniel Bryan showed his true colors. He showed who he truly is, a selfish little man who chose himself over what's best for business, over his wife, and over all of you. Because Daniel Bryan wouldn't do what's right and surrender the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. All of you deserve a fighting champion. And deep down, Daniel Bryan should know that, but instead, he stood impotently by while his wife, Bree, fell on the sword. And speaking of Daniel's lovely wife, Bree, who put her hands on me a few weeks ago, she should have been fired on the spot. If any of you had put your hands on your bosses, you would have been terminated. But no, I showed restraint. I showed leadership. I gave them chance after chance. And what did I get for it? A slap in the face. But that's okay, because I'm tough. I'm a McMahon. I'll live. I wonder if Daniel Bryan will be able to live with himself, waking up every morning and looking into his beautiful wife's eyes and seeing her heart broken, seeing her dreams shattered, and knowing it was all because of his selfishness. But enough about Brie Bella, enough about Daniel Bryan. This is about something bigger than one person. It's about the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Therefore, in 4 weeks' time, at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, if Daniel Bryan can compete, he will be defending the championship against the Demon Kane in a stretcher match. And if Daniel Bryan can't compete, then for the first time ever, the Money in the Bank ladder match will be for the vacated WWE World Heavyweight Championship.